this young man is clearly a genetic phobic. He seems to be experiencing primeval urges and feelings which, frankly, unless we can terminate, will contaminate others and threaten the entire structure of our society.